countries now do trip charging and call themselves carbon cities. To retain our edge and continue our living environment, we have been transforming Singapore into a city in a garden. A city in the garden vision is not just about developing green infrastructure. We're actually building a home to be proud of in the next few decades.